Yes, don't have to worry. I already took a drink of water before, so I'm not gonna die again. And if you don't watch that video, click to our last video because at the very end, you'll see her medical emergency.
She gives me some CPR.
I did, that's enough. Rescue breathing. So, we lost.
Chicago Red Stars lost. But yeah, but to be fair, Courage, their defense, their mother figures are unstoppable.
I know, they're like tanks. They're like, what did you call
the tank?
What did you call them during your live stream?
Brick walls.
Yeah, like brick wall.
Really, their defense is like, mm-hmm. I don't know.
Unstoppable.
I don't know how you get by them, but I don't know what to say.
And I'm going to say something that's going to shock you. Ready?
Ready.
I'm actually not sad. I'm not upset that Chicago didn't win. I'm happy.
We're divorced.
I'm not happy. That's the team I wanted to win, but the fact that I enjoyed the game either which way, I enjoyed the game. So yeah, whether they win or they lose.
Well, no. And we love like so many girls on Courage.
Too. Yeah. It almost doesn't matter who wins to me. You know what I mean?
No, like, I was just so set on Chicago.
We were cheering so hard. I mean, I love Sam Kerr. I love Yuki Nagasato. I love mccaskill. I love everyone on the Chicago team, but they didn't win. Okay. It's not life or death.
Next season, yeah.
It's just fun. It's game. It's competitive. It's in the moment of fun. So I'm actually not upset they didn't win. I'm happy.
So you didn't cry at all?
A little bit. But you know what I'm saying. I'm just happy that no one got hurt, that it seemed like a fair game. But they didn't win. Whatever. That's why I like hate sports too, because like I want to care, but then I care, then I get upset that I care, then I'm like, I don't care, like it's not life or death. So there's so many emotions when sports come into fun. But they didn't
see how people beat each other up over sports.
I know. What did you think of the game? So you thought the Courage just played better?
Yeah, it was a good game. Mm-hmm. But hey,
did you think
I love all my girls?
Did you think Chicago's defense wasn't?
I mean, they needed to get it together.
Yeah.
What did you think about that moment between mccaskill and
Sam Kerr? Wow!
mccaskill that Kerr was not happy with. Terrible pass, but the question is, was it for Kerr? Did you think Kerr was going to pull off?
So, like, if they want to win, they have to. I know they're frustrated. Hella frustrated.
Okay, so we were just editing and we realized that we didn't really talk about that moment.
My fault, I went on a tangent.
What did we think about that moment?
It was such an intense moment. Sam Kerr looked like she was really frustrated with the pass. mccaskill made like a bad pass.
And then the commentator said that mccaskill was ignoring Sam, but who knows?
Yeah, like she blew her off. Like, yeah. I mean, that's probably what it looked like, but you know, they're on the field and there's so much going on.
They were frustrated. Sam was just frustrated, but it was intense. It was iconic. I actually love that moment. What'd you guys think?
Yeah.
Ah! You and me.
Yeah.
She had Sam Kerr hair tonight.
So I did during the game. Kerr. I took it out, but
she actually looked the same for a second.
So I was Sam Kerr just because my look.
And then she calls me mccaskill because we have like a very similar upper body. Like kind of like a linebacker.
Like, exactly.
I've got these broad shoulders. Yes. Big boobs,
yes,
which I love.
Yeah, and like broad shoulders.
I don't
big
like
boobs.
The broadness, but hey, it's fine.
And,
but I'm not that strong, so it's like that would be great. mccaskill looks like she could cut a bee.
Oh god,
like,
yeah,
she's strong.
Yeah, and she wears a bun, not as high. Yeah, but yeah. mccaskill's
mom, mccaskill
right?
wears a higher bun, but yeah,
but she has her high bun. So we always
sometimes
joke that
I have a high bun.
You're mccaskill. Do you run like mccaskill and try to figure?
Oh my god, wish. I run like slow motion in comparison to mccaskill.
Yeah. I think this is going to be a pretty short video, but we just wanted to say they lost. Well, our team that we wanted to win. But we're okay. Oh, this is what I want to talk about.
Oh, okay.
Is it good or bad for the league to have one team dominate that much? Is it good or bad for the league?
They're like the Patriots of...
Yeah, soccer. We're just talking that we live in New England, so we like the Patriots, but a lot of people do not like the Patriots because of their domination. But...
I don't actually care for football.
I know. We really don't. But the thing about the Patriots, they say they cheat. They legitimately
deflategate.
Deflategate, right? Yeah. And
no deflating soccer balls here, because that would defeat the
Patriots. Just like a soccer ball.
Who would benefit from that?
Like, yeah. Someone who moves really slow, maybe?
Yeah, I don't know.
So is it good for, like, what do you guys think? Do you guys think it's good for the league to have one team dominate like that? Or do you think that they, and how would you stop that from happening? weird
is this
new
a test question. Oh my gosh.
We should. I'm like, Mom.
You guys, this is pop quiz. You guys have 30 minutes to complete your answer.
So from what you right. So from what you guys know, how do they determine who gets on the team? We're trying to figure that out. How do they I know it's like baseball, they swap, but do they have a cap? Do they have a like a money cap? They can only spend so much. Does every player make the same amount of money? How do they divide up the teams?
I don't know.
Because
How do they who decides who gets traded to what team?
Because we Sarah and I've talked about it. Sky Blue doesn't have a lot of like really well known players that are either international or that are on the U.S. national team. But Courage has like 15 team players that are international or on the U.S. team. So how do they split that up? Let us know. We're still learning about this stuff. So and do I think it would help the league if one team wasn't dominating? Because might take the fun out of
the girl, but you can't take the girl out of the
right.
fun.
Then it makes sense.
We know.
We did have treats, so it was a fun. It was like a Super Bowl because we liked to play.
This was our Super Bowl.
It really was.
Yeah, because we don't actually watch Super Bowl.
Even though Patriots are in a lot, and we're from New England, or we live in New England, so what do you guys think?
Protest football. It's fine.
Yeah. Well, it was funny. Sometimes I'll watch it, and Sarah goes, "You're pretending to watch it because you want to be a football watcher." I go, "Kinda."
Yeah.
I like baseball. Do you guys like baseball? World Series tonight. You guys watching?
Really?
Yeah. So, do you guys watch the game? What did you guys think of the game? Are you hoping Sam Kerr stays? Because that's what they kept saying. If Sam Kerr loses, wins or loses.
That's very biteable.
They are offering her a lot of money to go to Europe.
Mm.
At this point, she's at like the prime. Do you think she's going to leave for Europe? And do you want her to leave to Europe?
No,
I'm torn. I want her to get a lot of money. I want her to get a lot of money.
But it's not about the money. Sometimes it's not about
the money.
All right.
We'll see you guys soon.
Yeah. See you later.
We'll see you guys soon. Comments, questions down below. We're going to actually film two videos tonight, but it'll be out. All right. Bye, guys.
Did you fart or was that the couch?
Couch. Oh.